a professor at SUNY Plattsburgh in the Center for Earth and Environmental Science, I am always looking for ways to give my students experiential education opportunities. When the Toxic Release Inventory University Challenge opportunity arose, it looked like a great way to give my students an opportunity both to interact with professionals in the field at the Environmental Protection Agency, as well as in industry and community groups.
You'll get your board back with data for year two, and then you can transfer it over.
And that's why we decided to create a game that could then be played at colleges across the country. The Toxic Release Inventory National Analysis and the other publications put out by the TRI office are amazing illustrations of communication of science that both tells a story, that represents the lived experience of people on the ground, and does it in a way that is accurate. The game is founded upon data about industries that report to the TRI and about some of the chemicals that are on the Toxic Release Inventory chemical list. We can focus the game on elements of collaboration, negotiation, and conflict management.
You offered to talk, but you never showed up.
Rather than the policy development component that we might focus on in an environmental policy class.
So the baseline is, what would they like our output to be?
They're negotiating and collaborating to kind of resolve a hazardous release of toxic pollutants in their community.
Love the opportunity to tell you more about
the release and the chemicals that we founded that event on. Illustrate actual events and data that come from the Toxic Release Inventory. The game actually gives life to the challenge and the conflicts associated with hazardous pollution. You're not studying what is textbook science, and it gives life to that science in a way that I think makes it fun and more enjoyable to learn.